What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm taking Angelo. He's a Canadian around Pittsburgh, and we also have Gabe with us. We're actually gonna be going around different parts of Pittsburgh. So we're starting out with a place called the Strip District. It's not what you think it is, okay? But we're gonna start off with
You better be strippers.
Some cannolis, right?
Cannolis.
Yeah, this is the Strip District. Look at that, nice sunny day here in Pittsburgh. Yins is a saying here in Pittsburgh. Angelo has no clue what that means because that's a Pittsburgh thing. So yins is equivalent to like saying like, hey you or hey y'all. Like, what are yins doing? That's a Pittsburgh thing. So I promised Angelo cannolis and we went to the cannoli place. It's called Colangelo's Bakery. And they only had two left. So Gabe's gonna have to, sorry Gabe.
Okay.
This is an orange pistachio cannoli. Look at him with his, you know, I got you that. Did you say thank you, young man?
Oh, thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Okay. Gabe, give it a ball. Gabe, stop.
There was literally only two left.
There were two left.
People, so you had no choice but to share.
Mamma mia.
My God, no. You're kicking them out of their habitat.
Oh God. Yeah. They're gonna get run over.
No!
Okay, trust me, this is powdered sugar. Trust me.
Brent is gonna be a good person here.
So what you saw just there is some lady, she parked her car and she dropped her credit card and I ran it to her. I'm so sweet.
No, you're not. This way.
It's almost St. Patrick's Day. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Happy St. Patrick's
happy Day. Happy St. Gabe, do you want to take us on a tour?
Come
with me. Now, Gabe was going to tell us a really fun fact about this place. Gabe, what was it?
This is a street.
Wow.
That painting, the man holding the bottle right there. That's my Uncle Pete.
You don't even have an Uncle Pete.
Yeah, it's because he's dead.
Gabe. Okay. Kaya, how much for the
What is that?
What is that? Everything else is somewhat decent. This one has been in the sun since like 1965.
Oh, it's the Rugrats, isn't
no,
it?
No, it's not.
It almost looks like the Rugrats.
No,
why are they making
Jack
out?
From the
Guys, if you think
no,
this is
Fred.
The Rugrats or Jack from the Incredibles, comment down below. What do you think?
Some meatballs.
Why do they get free meatballs? That's not fair. On this episode of Tours with Gabe. Gabe, where we get?
Gotta make a phone call real quick. Guess where we're at?
He's making a phone call.
Guess who I'm with? BrentTV. And exploring with Angelo.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
All
right, Mom. I'll see you in a few weeks. Welcome to Pepe's Old Time Sandwich Shop. You know, that's not how you spell time. Home of the number 7
time.
Waffleisburger.
Time?
You're not wrong, though. I mean, it is
time?
Kind of
is that a way to say time, though?
I don't know. Isn't that like a spice?
Oh, our cameras are kissing. A cod fillet? What's a cod fillet?
Cod fillet.
Oh!
Like filet mignon, but this one is Call of Duty.
Shout out to Call of Duty for coming to Pittsburgh and providing some of the best fish. Right, Gabe?
Right,
best Angela.
Fillets.
Oh, best fillets. How does a floor sample work, Gabe?
What?
Like, do you just go in there and you grab a sample of floor?
No,
like
you take a lick off the floor.
Oh.
All the dust and stuff. If you like the taste of the dust, then you could buy more dust.
Oh, so you get to lick the floor. There's just a bunch of people in there licking the floor.
Don't forget to try out some of this new Pittsburgh merch.
Oh, look at that.
That is the shit.
That's nice. I have never seen like an abandoned McDonald's. That look creepy. That's sad.
What's weirder is that the roof was red.
Gabe, how are you gonna eat?
Was it red at one point?
Gabe, stop.
Ew. Ew.
Can I get some junior chickens?
Hi, 5-piece nuggets.
Here we go.
Welcome to abandoned McDonald's. How may I take your order?
Yeah, y'all gave me a girl toy and not a boy one. I was hoping we could like, you know, switch them out.
Like,
hello?
It's so creepy in there. I mean, like, look at the floor.
Oh, that's nice.
Is the drive-thru open?
Have you seen some of the places I've been in?
Listen, Angelo. Once again, Angelo explores abandoned buildings. Whoopie ding. I mean, yeah, that's awesome. Incredible. See him abandoned McDonald's. We'll miss you. Bye.
What if it's haunted?
There's like a haunted Ronald McDonald in there, like waiting to attack and throw chicken nuggets at you. So now we're gonna head to Station Square and go on the incline on Mount Washington. Woo! Angela screams and someone screams back. Woo!
Oh my god, dude, they've got a prosciutto, some prosciutto, capicola, pepperoni, fresh sausage, kielbasa.
Do you want to say them properly?
And bologna. Yes. How do you say this?
You got prosciutto, soppressata. No, I'm joking.
You don't know how to say it?
No, I do. It's prosciutto, soppressata, coppa secca, cacciatore, capicolo, pepperoni, fresh sausage, colbassi, andouille. I don't know what the fuck.
Andouille.
Let's go that way. Can we go that way?
You want to go that way?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Gabe is still holding his pee. Yeah, woo! Quick mini donut stop. Look at this. Fun stop. So we took a quick pit stop to it's called Peace, Love, and Little Donuts.
Yes.
And was that the whole purpose that you could pee?
Yeah. This
is the coolest, like, look at this area to eat. This is so cool. Look at the art.
This is far out, dude. Totally creepy.
So I got the bacon maple. Angelo, what did you get?
Oreo cheesecake.
Oreo cheesecake. And Gabe?
I got the orange.
Yeah, you got, oh yeah, that was
peanut butter and jelly.
Peanut butter and jelly, okay.
How was the OJ?
It was fresh squeezed.
That's probably some of the best
orange juice
I've ever had.
Hey, donuts! Yay!
These are so good, dude. It's literally been 3 hours, and we all ate pancakes, big breakfasts, cannolis, and now donuts. What's next?
Yeah, now we are officially done with the strip district. We ate way too much food within like 2 hours. Time to go to Station Square in the incline. Woo! As they struggle. Woo! Yeah! So Gabe's laughing at me.
You got robbed!
Because we parked in a parking lot and some guy told me it was $5 to park there, and he's no longer here. So I'm pretty sure he just robbed me for $5. He's gone. The sign for parking is gone too.
What a genius.
Yeah. There was a dude right here, and I'm like,
you know what the flip off, you know what the thing that should have told us was the fact that he had a fucking flip phone.
Yeah. And why is this, no, Gabe, sit in the chair. Gabe, pick that up. Pick that up. Pick that up and put it back. Are there bread bags tied around the pole? How much is it again? Yeah, $5. And I'm like, and I pay you? Yeah. You pay me. That's so weird. I bet you I got scammed.
Oh, 100%.
Gotta love getting scammed in Pittsburgh, woo! Okay, we made it to Station Square. We're pretty much parked. And yeah, that's Gabe. There's a little bit of a change of plans. Carly is now meeting us. Carly's my girlfriend for the people that pretty much don't know. So we're meeting Carly. We're gonna walk across a bridge, go into the city, meet at a place called Market Square. Then we're gonna go to the Point State Park of Pittsburgh, come back here, take the incline up there to Mount Washington, and then have a nice little Italian dinner. Mwah. Okay, let's go. Okay, and we are officially walking across a bridge. We got Angelo, look at him, yeah, you're so cool. Here's some views of Pittsburgh, look at that, woo! We're eating at the Grand Concourse for dinner. If that focuses, yeah, that's it was an old train station, now it's a delicious restaurant, and yeah, we're going to meet Carly. Cool beans. if you guys want to ice skate, yeah, welcome to Pittsburgh. There's like, what, four people ice skating? That's like nothing. Thanks for just knocking into me while I'm trying to film.
I'm sorry.
We've been camera kissing a lot. That's like a thing. Ooh.
It's a Pittsburgh thing.
Yeah, hi, Angelo.
Hey. Angelo, don't you dare.
No. Get off. Get in trouble for that. We're in Market Square. Basically, Market Square is a bunch of restaurants. We have Permanis. As you know, we went there last night. Not at this one. There's a place called Starbucks. And Carly! Yay! Say hi! Da 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 da. Gabe has this tendency to run away, and he ran to GNC so he could buy a Bang Energy.
Hello.
Ow, I was holding my lens and I hurt myself. Okay, now we are walking to Point State Park. Yay. Thank you, Carly, for leading us. Don't forget to grab your Shamrock Shake this holiday season. As always, guys, if you're enjoying this video, like it for a free smell. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, Gabe. Woo! It's that-a-way! That-a-way! Yay! Gabe, what kind of camera is that? That's nice!
Go and,
Well, he's trying to catch the helicopter. That! I'm putting you on the news! Whoa! Gabe, chase it! Go get it, Gabe! Go get it! So I just kissed Angelo's camera lens. Wait, let me get my lips. Hold on.
Wait, guys, come here.
You gotta see my lips on there. I'll pause it and say Brent's lips with an arrow. Dude, what do you want? Carly's just so pissed. She's like, come on, this way. Another bridge. Through those trees, another bridge. Gabe, what do you have to say about that? We got... Nice shot. Over there, that is the point, and it's a fountain. It's obviously off right now because it's the winter. What are you doing, Gabe? What? No, run, Carly! What is happening? Gabe!
No!
Guys, it's so hard for us to get there.
Well, yeah, because everyone stops every 5 seconds.
So, guys, we officially made it to the point. This is usually a fountain, as I said, in the summer, spring. You'll see that on. And this is basically called the point because this is where the three rivers of Pittsburgh meet. There's the Ohio, the Monongahela, and the Allegheny. I don't know which one's which because I'm not that skilled in which river's what. And occasionally you'll see Carly here once in a while. But, like, this is dead. You know, you come here during the summer, it's packed. There's no one here.
Yeah, I think there's something in that bottle.
Is there leaves in there?
Hey, shouldn't a rose be on that plank of wood over there? Don't mind us, sir. We are just having a little bit of fun with a cannon. Okay, so we were just down there. Now look how small it looks compared to where we are. It's awesome. We are headed to the incline. So we're gonna go all the way up to Mount Washington. Okay, we are going on the Duquesne incline, which Angela thought it was pronounced Duquesne. the Duquesne incline.
The Duquesne incline, yes.
Here's the incline, and we are going all the way up there.
Brent, pull your pants up.
In front of us.
Huh? Whoa. Wow.
I feel like a tourist.
Bye.
Oh, there goes that.
We officially made it to the top, and there's downtown Pittsburgh.
It's actually not that bad.
And we were all the way down there. Is that insane? underneath to see all the gears and how that all works. Because that's so interesting. Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Welcome to my house. Welcome to my house.
Where you live?
Yeah, come on in. I live on that wheel. It's a nice massager. 1877. And these are the cables that bring the car up. So we did the incline and now we are heading, we're walking to Station Square. Got Angelo here. It's kind of crappy lighting, I'm sorry, but that's, it's called nighttime. So we are currently walking to Station Square. We have dinner reservations at the Grand Concourse. We're starving and I have to pee, so yeah. Okay guys, we're at the Grand Concourse for dinner. Now this was an old train station before it was converted to a restaurant. So I'm gonna show you this real quick, here we go. We've got a Gabe, red wine, Carly, and there's the city.
Yeah, says, I'm curious to see what
this is. Escargot, which is a snail. Gabe's never had a snail.
Eat it all together.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Doesn't it taste good?
Is that wow like a good wow?
Wow.
I still won't eat it, but yeah, I'm glad you like it. Wait, wait, open the diaper. Open the diaper.
Oh.
Yes, I have the jumbo shrimp scampi. What do you have?
It is an applejack sea bass.
Applejack sea bass. And Carly has
vegetable ravioli.
And Angelo has like what?
Prime
steak.
Rib.
Where is Angelo? Your food. Your food. Wow. Look at that. Wow. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna eat this. This looks really good.
Like a gap.
Look at this.
Can I get the
thank you, Jeremy. Birthday's on Thursday, so this is a little early birthday gift. Thanks! Thank you, Gavin, for the service. His name's actually Jesse.
Is it Jesse?
Yeah, he said it was Jesse. Gabe got it.
I got it.
Angelo's got it.
I wanted my pickle on the side.
Yeah, I wanted a ketchup on the side. What is this called again?
Truffle something cake.
Truffle-like.
Truffle something cake. Okay. Hi, Angelo. And we finished our dinner and we're finally gonna go. Yay! How was your meal?
Oh man, it was so bad.
What were your thoughts of Pittsburgh?
Oh, it sucks here.
And that is Pittsburgh at night.
Wow!
Wow! Okay, we're finally home. We've got a Christmas tree up still. Please don't roast me down below for that. And we're finally home after this big Pittsburgh adventure. Angelo is safe and sound. I'm not making him stay in that creepy Airbnb that he stayed at last night.
That was terrible.
Gabe's here. Gabe is, this is, what, you have 3 more days back in Pennsylvania to go back to Louisiana?
Yep.
Once again, Gabe is in the military, for those who don't know.
Angelo's channel will be down below in the description, Exploring with Angelo. He does a lot more than I do when it comes to exploring, so check that out. Gabe has 9 subscribers on YouTube. Let's get him to 10, Detective Cobalt. He'll be linked down below. And we've got Freddy. Okay, let's end it on Freddy screaming. Ready?